Here's a couple of odd number groups that invert the phrase rhythmically. It's kind of in the chicken picking style, as you can see by the look of the guitar here. Here's the other one. So there you go. Yeah, just use odd number groupings and that kind of gets you right where you need to be. Thank you.